game. It's an outdoor game that it offers a unique alternative to traditional lawn sports. It's called Rollers, R-O-L-L-O-R-S, and players roll those wooden discs, similar to big old hockey pucks, toward these color-coded goals. You spread them 25 feet apart, and you roll your ball, and you get points for the team or the individual whose pucks land closest to their goal.
Kind of like horseshoes and bocce ball.
Here's what the guy who invented this came up with the concept while he was serving overseas in Iraq and Afghanistan.
Oh, that's right. I read about this.
Yes. So during his downtime, he sketched the game pieces, he created the rules, and even brainstormed a business plan. He used his time wisely, you know, defending freedom, too. It's all hardwood pieces, and it comes with a carrying case. It's $26. You can find it at Menards, Meijer, and other retailers.
I love it, too.
Yeah, that's cool. The story's so great. You almost want to support the guy.
Yeah.
Okay, now, I know.